Alright, third flight of my MIG 17 from Hobby King. Using a 5000, probably fly it for about 2 minutes and then land it. Alright, no guts, no glory. As they say. Make sure that it is running. Alright, camera is running. We've got a target. Hey, Gene.
It ain't gonna work now.
Yeah, we gotta find a way to, you know, hook it up. All right, MIG 17. All right, full brakes. Kenny, are you okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right. All right, taking off left to right.
Okay.
All right. All right. I'll go two or three laps around. I didn't even set my freaking timer. All right. All right, it looks pretty good. Looks really nice. All right. Very docile, not super, you know, crazy. Half throttle. Looks really good. All right, we'll do another, that's full on a 5000. All right. Okay, we're setting up for landing. Make sure to check all the. All right, setting up for landing, left to right.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Okay, all right.
Might drive out of there with him.
Yeah. You know, it comes off nice and easy. I got full flaps on that. Yeah. Yeah, I had full flaps and air brakes. Yeah. And I still had to put almost some throttle to keep it from diving down. But it floats level.
That's good.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'll show you. What's that? The 17. Yeah. What? Yeah, I came in with again full flaps and air brake. Yeah.
And it floated that much.
Yeah.
Wow.
Stayed level.
Full speed brakes don't do a whole lot for you. Full speed.
You know. So it didn't change anything. There's no mix with the elevator. You know, if it pops up. So yeah. I just kind of, it's a lot better than before, but I still have a lot of on the right to keep it level, and I'll leave it the way it is.
Okay.
I'm not going to change it.
So it's still turning a little bit?
Yeah, but not anymore now once I made the adjustment, so.
Now, where did you cut the power?
Well, I cut the power. Well, actually, I didn't with full flaps. I didn't cut the power at all. I just kept it going. Yeah, about a quarter.
Wow.
Yeah, so.
What you doing, Andy?
Yeah.